Breaking news coming in. Congress MP Hussain Dalwai has given a 0-hour notice in Rajya Sabha over the building collapse in South Mumbai's Dongri. Those are the details coming in. Santhia, if you can take us through the details here.
See, if we talk about Dongri collapse and specifically the action, BMC has suspended one of its AMC for Ward B because it was, the building came under the Ward B jurisdiction. AMC Vivek Rahi is suspended by BMC. If we talk about Mumbai police action, Mumbai police has yet to take any action on this particular case. If we talk about an FIR, it's almost more than 72 hours and no FIR is registered so far. Till yesterday, cops of officers of Mumbai police, they maintained that how for the initial 2 days Mumbai police was busy with the rescue operation, the team was preoccupied with that, that's why they couldn't focus on filing of an FIR, and now they are trying to figure out that who exactly was responsible for the irregularities in this building, that the building was illegal, why the tenants were still there in the building, was there is MHADA responsible for that? Is BMC responsible for that? So all those, according to Mumbai police, they're looking for all those answers. And once they'll get those answers, they'll file the FIR. But as far as Mumbai police is concerned, and specifically when it comes to those incidents where a government official comes under the radar, that's the time when there's a delay from Mumbai police. If we talk about the recent case, Malar toddler who fell into that, nala, it took 5 days for Mumbai police to file an FIR, and that too they did not name anyone. In fact, they did not even clearly say BMC officials. They just said that the accused are those who are responsible for the cleaning and supervision of that work. It's understood that even if it is cleaned by the private contractor, the work of private contractor is supposed to be supervised by a BMC official. But all that was missing in the FIR. So as far as Mumbai police is concerned, that action is missing. BMC, however, has suspended one of its official.
All right. We'll keep track of that and other updates around the building collapse. Stay with us, Santhia. We're coming back to you for more inputs.